I'm Oliver Trevena here with Young Hollywood, with the legendary Peter Frampton and his son that's following in them footsteps, Julian. Still not slowing down for all these years.
No, I can't do that. Oh. No. it's just, it's my fuel, I think. You know, it's just music is ever since I started. You know, so it's whether there's an audience or not, we're still doing music, right?
Love that. And you're actually joining your dad on tour for a few days, right?
Yeah. I started last year and did a few last year, and I've done, I think, four this year, and I'm going to do about five more.
There you go.
Yeah.
How's that on tour?
That's amazing. I mean, it's, I didn't expect to jump into such a large crowd out of nowhere.
Yeah.
And it's not my crowd, it's his crowd.
Yeah.
So they've been very gracious, all his fans, and accepting the song that I perform on stage and stuff. So it's been a pleasure.
Must be amazing performing with that.
It's killer. It's like bonding time, but in a public eye, I guess.
Yeah.
You know.
I have the same with my dad, but it's more karaoke in a pub. So it's not. But I like to think that they're fans, the same as, you know. Peter, your new, thank you, Mr. Churchill.
Yes.
Your new record. Tell us a bit about.
It's a very big CD, isn't it?
It is a big CD.
Yes.
In fact,
we've gone back to vinyl. Do you believe that?
I love it.
I do too.
Look how amazing this is.
It's a great piece. Now you can actually look at a piece of artwork again.
And you look so youthful on the
cover. that is a stunt me.
Oh, that's not you.
That's not me. No, it's a stunt me. We couldn't find me looking in that particular pose.
Because I was just about to ask for the makeup artist if I could use that. That's great.
Yeah, I never was that close to a Spitfire. We couldn't grab that shot.
Oh, superimposed. Technology nowadays is amazing.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
So, it's terrible, isn't it? I mean, what you can do.
Did you always think that he'd go and follow in your footsteps?
No, I didn't, because I'd given him a guitar very early on just so he had it, and nothing really happened for it. You were very young.
Oh yeah, I picked it up and I couldn't do the solo in Do You Feel, and I'm like, wait a minute, I can't do it? And then I put it down. And that was it.
So, and then all of a sudden he called me up one day and said, Dad, I think I know what I want to do in music. I want to play drums. I said, oh God. So
Nice,
so,
not noisy.
Yeah. So, I got him a drum kit, and it was he became very good very quickly, and then we started jamming with me on guitar and him on drums, and then it wasn't too long after that a year or two after that said, Dad, I've got this song I want to play you on guitar, and that was it.
Peter, how does it feel when you hear like your songs covered and stuff like that? Do you ever hear it and think, oh no, you didn't?
I have to say that there's only been a couple that I, you know, haven't. It's always an honor when someone goes about doing a cover of a song. Big Mountain did a cover of Baby, I Love Your Way.
Yeah.
And I thought it was the perfect production. I mean, it's much better than my version, I thought, as far as a radio hit, you know.
Yeah. Any desire to cover one of your dad's songs?
Not at the moment. Any desire to cover any of my songs?
Well, you know, I am. We've talked about one of the songs that you like from when I was in Humble Pie, Take Me Back.
Yeah,
we talked about doing it together.
Yeah,
because I can't do the hard parts anymore. Yeah. And like doing it as a redoing it as a duet.
Well, obviously a family of talent. I'm now a bit insecure about doing the whole karaoke thing with my dad, because you guys are making records and stuff like that. But it's fine.
We'll come see you.
Yeah. Thanks for coming in.
Oh, it's
and,
our pleasure.
Good luck with your future.
Thank
and
you
your
so
future.
Much. Well,
Both
thank you
very
future.
Much.
Thank you.
Love it. Good to see you.